demonstration. I encourage you all to come forward to watch. She's brought some samples for everyone, and she also has a new cookbook out all about dumplings. And we're so fortunate here in Flushing that Helen's chosen to open a restaurant here in Flushing and to be a part of our community and to be a part of the Greater Flushing Chamber of Commerce. So everyone, please, a round of applause for Helen You of Dumpling Galaxy.
So Helen, what is it your main position? And will we be making all of the 300 dumplings that you have on your menu at the Dumpling Galaxy?
I wish. We're going to taste three types of dumplings today.
Three types of dumplings today. One is the eight vegetable dumpling.
Yes.
Chicken with broccoli dumpling. Lamb with green squash dumpling. We have a trivia question. The correct answer to this trivia question will get you a 10% off coupon at Dumpling Galaxy. Question is, what are the eight vegetables inside the eight vegetable dumpling?
And she's turned it over and taken the plastic wrap off and added a little bit of flour to this dough.
And is this dough made of wheat flour?
Yes.
Wheat flour with any sort of eggs, or is it just wheat flour, water, and yeast?
With some egg white.
Wheat flour, egg whites, and water.
A simple combination yielding magical results. She's taking her special, incredibly sharp knife. Section of the dusting of the flour. Everyone, there's lots to see up here if you'd like to come around and view this dumpling presentation. She's using a magical dumpling knife passed down through generations. Was 2 years ago, 3 years ago was the year of the snake?
Four years ago?
That was one of the sections. Each one exactly the same size.
Me too. Yeah. That's the only one I know.
Participation here.
First, just like Play-Doh, press it down here.
Yeah. We're rolling the dumplings, dumpling wrappers. No, you don't have one. I think you'll have to share. What is your favorite dumpling? That was a shoulder shrug for all of you who didn't see it. Young man, what is your favorite dumpling? I believe that was Raisin Bran. Do you have a favorite yet?